Hey everybody, today I'm gonna show you how a Pepper's Ghost illusion works. And today I'll be showing you how to create your own Pepper's Ghost illusion. Hi, I'm Hannah, special effect geek with Mirror Illusions. Pepper's Ghost holograms are a cool effect created by placing a display out of view, projecting onto a transparent mirror, also known as a Beamsplitter mirror. So let's check it out. Here it is. Pepper's Ghost illusions can be seen all over the world, such as haunted houses, hands-on exhibits, Universal Studios, and even Disneyland. Come on, let's check it out. So what we have here is an illustration of the Pepper's Ghost effect at Diagon Alley train station. As you can see, the Beamsplitter glass is arranged carefully above the luggage, giving the invisible illusion of people walking straight through the wall. All right, now I'm going to show you the other angle of how this works as we come around from the backside. You get a better view of the Beamsplitter glass and how exactly it's cleverly installed. You can see the frame there is a luggage dolly. A Pepper's Ghost illusion is an animation created by using a black background, so you can see this floating image in mid-air. The essential device employed to create this illusion is an optical Beamsplitter mirror. Now we use this Beamsplitter mirror because it provides two points of view to the audience. The image of one scene is reflected off of the glass towards the viewer, and the image of the second scene is transmitted through the glass. The stage lighting is controlled, selectively illuminating the objects that you see. But you have to be careful. You don't want to create reflections in the glass itself, which is invisible to the observers. Just like a magician tricking his audience, the combined image is genuine and not an illusion. The illusion effect is that the audience cannot detect the glass. That's why it's crucial to have the very highest grade dielectric Beamsplitter mirror with no tint. Are you working on a Pepper's Ghost effect? Let me know about it in the comments below. Do you love getting the inside scoop on optical illusions? If so, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Although it is credited with John Pepper, he wasn't the original inventor. Henry Dirks in the 1860s invented an optical illusion that manipulated the visual effects in a similar way using light and glass. However, his invention was expensive and not easy to put together for theaters to be able to incorporate it. Thus, John Pepper turned the invention into a simple optical illusion using just a piece of glass, known as the Pepper's Ghost illusion. So, how does the illusion work? The original Pepper's Ghost optical illusion involves placing a large piece of glass at an angle between a slightly lit stage from the room into which the viewers look straight ahead and a hidden room. The glass reflects the hidden room, which is kept dark, that holds a ghostly scene. When the lights in the hidden room are slightly raised to illuminate the scene, the lights in the stage room are slightly dimmed and the apparition appears to the audience. It's amazing how far we've come with the Pepper's Ghost illusion. In 2012, with the use of transparent film placed at an angle on a stage and an offstage projector, Tupac was able to perform on stage with Snoop Dogg almost 20 years after his death. Pepper's Ghost illusions can be used to bring even more life to a live performance than simple props. Now that you know all about holograms and Pepper's Ghost illusion, it's time to show you our unique creation. It's used with dielectric Beamsplitter glass. Do you like mirror illusions? If so, punch that subscribe button in the face. Have you seen a Pepper's Ghost illusion before? If so, tell me about it in the comments. I really want to hear from you. Okay guys, now my next video about the Pepper's Ghost illusion is in the works, so don't forget to like and subscribe. Well, I'm Hannah with Mirror Illusions, and I'm Audi 5000.